Hello, this is Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty, and I'm going to talk to you today about an investment term, and you run into it more often with foreclosures. It's equity of redemption, which is the right of an owner to redeem property securing a loan that has been accelerated prior to foreclosure. An example of that is that you have a property that is foreclosed on because you have not met the mortgage obligation. If you raise enough money before the loan is foreclosed, you may reclaim the property by paying the principal, interest, and legal expenses under equity of redemption laws. Depending on the state, you may be able to reclaim the property after foreclosure as well. I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty.